today, the Firma advisory came to our school to talk to us about the access to justice. They were very specific on rape, violence and child rights. What I learned was that when you are being molested or when you are being abused, you have to speak out. Don't keep it in. And I want to be a lawyer so I can fight against things that were not being justified. I want to be the voice of the voiceless.
This was the first senior school sensitization for the year and it was a real blast. We met really intelligent children, met the teachers were hospitable, and most of all, we got to pass the message across.
We hope to continue doing this access to justice program, not just to secondary schools, but communities at large, where we can reach not just students, but their parents and everybody.
At the end of our sensitization today, so many students came up to us with practical life examples of what they're going through that related to the acts that we talked about, and best believe, the Firma advisory will take it up.
We will take it up. We will take it up. That's what this sensitization is all about, and we will take it up.
Yes, thank you very much.